Right off the bat, the Trojans are in control, and Chance Langford shows you why with the swipe and the slam, and everyone is on their feet after that one. Hazel Green would hold the reins on defense. It's going to be Jalen Curry with another steal this time, and this one sets up a wide-open three for Carter Ray, nothing but net. Later, it's Ray on the wing again, and more of the same as Hazel Green dominates this Trojan War 74-43.